VolkerWessels Infrastructuur is a leading technology-driven specialist in the infrastructure sector with offices in the Netherlands, the UK, in Germany, the US and Canada. VolkerWessels is focused on the construction, maintenance and renovation of rail, road and water infrastructure. As a general contractor, we're investing heavily in sustainability. The combination of BIM and GIS both bring high value to meeting our sustainability goals. We're preparing for an execution project on Schiphol Airport. This tunnel needs maintenance and we are behind customs, so we need to make sure everything is surveyed before we actually hit that execution phase. We have an ArcGIS GeoBIM application ready. We wanted to be able to give the whole project team one single source of entry to the project, so they had all the information needed available at their fingertips, like the BIM models, like the GIS data layers, but as most important also the point clouds, and those reside in the GIS environment in our solution. What we recently launched is the possibility of people to look at a ArcGIS map and to see all the point clouds that we've recently acquired in the last couple of years even. So it's not confined to their own project. They can actually open up an ArcGIS map. They zoom into their project area and they see whether or not there are point clouds that might be usable. For the future of BIM and GIS, they will be working even more closely together, utilizing these two systems together and using ArcGIS GeoBIM as a means of a single source of entry, and that we can connect to that using cloud connectivity tools to the tablet, to the mobile phone, and have it more accessible. Both the BIM model and the point clouds and the GIS information all integrated in one system, really on your fingertips.